What's up? Zero.
Zero.
What's up, everybody? Happy Monday. Good to be back. Well, I wasn't gone, but I was here Friday. Sometimes weekends can feel long, though. So we got, I think, just one team left. Live no Ustream. Live now. Not no. It's sold out.
Yep.
Alright, ready to go. First break. We got cheap teams from Prestige and Grand Reserve. And we also have a rare numbers case today, guys, too. So be sure to check that out, mojobreak.com. And let's get into the MLB 3 box. Hope you guys had a good weekend. This is number five, number seven. I went pretty low, but you may want to look him over again. What is cracking, everybody? It is time for the MLB 3-Box Museum Tier 1 Kings 3-Box number 7. Going down on the 14th Monday. Happy Monday. It's Meatloaf Monday, everybody. So everybody get their meatloaf ready. We got breaks all day today. We've got some Tier 1 by the case, which hasn't been around for a while. We got some Mojo Break rare numbers. We also have cheap teams and prestige half case, football, new rookies. Guys are killing it over the weekend, so get their rookies for cheap in prestige. We also have Grand Reserve, cheap. And then we have Immaculate Collegiate 2017, which might be sold out. So. And breaks, Wednesday's a new release day, so check out the schedule on that. For this break, Alex D, Cardinals and Rays and Reds. Benji with the Royals. Caillou with the White Sox. Daniel Garcia with the Tigers. Fun Machine with the Yankees. Gator Main with the Dodgers. Grimes with the Red Sox and Pirates. J.A. with the Rangers. Jared with the Astros. G with the Mariners and Angels. Kay Holloway with the Orioles, Lil CeCe with the Marlins, Matt Q with the Twins and Blue Jays, McMullins with the Indians, MK with the Nationals, MW Heidel with the Braves and Padres, Nick Elieff with the Brewers and Diamondbacks, Niners fan with the Cubs, Ron Goss with the Phillies, Reynolds with the Mets, R. Johnson with the Giants, Theme Cats with the A's, and the Mule 1 with the Rockies. Sup, James? I need a knife. There's one in here. Got it.
Bent one?
No. Oh, maybe.
Dude, it'll never go away. Like, that one will never go away.
It's sharp, though.
It'll never leave.
Oh, we've lost 155
now. All the other ones, but we never lose that one.
And I got some clearly authenticating your way, too, James. Oh, C-Rad, by the way, we got to talk about Tuesdays. I'll fill you in. And a Jose De Leon, number 25. Prime patch auto for the Dodgers. Good way to start it off. Gator Mane. Yohander Mendez. And a Bat Kings, number 15 for the Blue Jays, Jose Bautista, Joey Bats. Going out to Matt Q and the Blue Jays. Two low-numbered parallels to start off the break. So rare numbers, I think, is a little bit more than halfway full. So Prestige, great price on Prestige football, guys. George Kelly, high pockets. Alex Reyes in base. Sweet, 18 new products. That's awesome, man. Matt Carpenter and base. Artist proof number 25, Chris Davis. Were you able to get anywhere on those videos over the weekend, James, at all? I know you're probably busy. And Jackie Robinson for the Dodgers base card. Ah, it's good to have my voice back too, man. Digging it. Corey Kluber and a number to 25, Aurora. Josh Donaldson. You don't see these numbered too often. Blue Jays, Matt Q doing well. Sweet. Mancini, Williams, and base. Might not be bad. I just definitely want to make sure we pick up some of the key points that the players are making. You know what I mean? The audio from the players as much as we could. Maybe the intro being Harlem Globetrotters. How about Trap Paris by Machine Gun Kelly? No, I'm just kidding. Number to 49, Jarrell Cotton. I know. All right, tier one. We have a case of this tonight, guys. Random. The stuff's all but dried up. We're able to secure a case. Get in on that. Christian Yelich to 331 going out to the Marlins. And Little CeCe. And a nice clear one, tier one. Number to 5. Paul O'Neill. Nice little mini boom there. Going out to the Yanks and Fun Machine. Zoom in for me. 3 of 5. Paulie O'Neill. And we got some Germans. Number to 297. German Marquez going out to the Rocks. The Colorado Rockies and the Mule 1. Super, ooper, ooper cheap teams for Prestige and Grand Reserve, guys. Deals to be had. Those are breaking next. Paris. Ooh, we got a redemption and a hit. That's weird. Yoan Moncada to 150. Darvish, canvas of Chris Bryant. There's going to be a Strasburg relic coming up, but let's see what we got here. Archival autographs, copper parallel, Dexter Fowler for the Cardinals. Dexter Fowler for the St. Louis Cardinals. And who's got them Cardinals? St. Louis in the house. And there was a Strasburg to 10.
Alex D.
For the Nationals. Alex D with the Cardinals. Didn't see it on there at the top. And the Nationals, MK44. Two hits, one box. Two girls, one cup. Joe, what'd you get in your mail day, man? Johnny Bench to 50. Cargo, Roger Maris, and Will Myers to 50 for the Padres. MW Heidel. We got one ink. Should have some more ink here. Carlos Correa and Alex Gordon for the Royals, number to 199, Jersey Auto. KCMO, whoa, going out to Benji Rules. All right, last pack. Nice. I love Priest Holmes got a nice auto. Stanton and Matt Carpenter, number to 99, 35 of 99 Cardinals doing work. Alex D and the Cardinals. All right, that rounds it off. You went hitless suspense. Well, actually, it's a three-box break. You just could get all your base cards. but we do these every week, so don't miss out. Get a cheap teams. Let me save my video.
All right, just tightened up a lot of the teams.
All right, cheap teams left.
Not part of the break, but we'll show that off real quick. Look at that. That right there, right? Is that Tom Brady? No, that's Sean Mannion.
Don't give your number to Sammy.
No, Sammy Watkins, he said he's not injured. Said he's good to go. It's going to be the Sean Mannion to Sammy Watkins connection. 14 to 14. They're both going to wear 14.
Better not give in to Sammy, dude.
Did you notice that they had the rewards?
Ah. It's probably valuable to keep on there.
It was like, I think this card was 7 million Panini rewards points.
20,000. Yeah, I probably wouldn't have taken any less than freaking at least like 1K less than
that. That photo was actually pre Tom Selleck mustache.
Yes.
All right, I'm going to go ahead and label that last video here. Filling up. On the next break, let's do it. Let's break it. Good deals to be had. Danyon. Yes, yes. I'm legally changed my name to Danyon Anderson.
Danyon. Oh, man. I use early preview.
That's what it was. That was Panini Rewards. It was far too many points. But thanks to Panini's party, the VIP party, they loaded it up. They gave the Super VIP like 15,000 rewards points. So it gave us enough to get this great Sean Mannion card. And you can tell it has the Panini Rewards little sticker on it. I am glad to be back in town. That was an interesting week. A lot going on last week. I am glad to be back in the Bay. The hype is gonna be good. Gonna be some fun, exciting things. Oh, it was insane amount of points. But just had to have it. I don't know if you've seen our Sean Mannion collection. It's pretty legit. I think we have 40 out of the 99 RPAs. Out of NT.
Oh, that's their new sticker.
We can actually fill up three display cases in the shop of just Mannion cards. They do pay, but they actually ship everything FedEx, I think. Which it's got to cost them about $6 or $7 to ship. This is prestige. A couple reasons. One, he's from San Jose. He's from Pac-12, the Conference of Champions. And he plays for the Rams. And he's built like a quarterback. I mean, does he look like a quarterback? And I'm not sure about Jared Goff. And a big market, LA. He's just, yeah. Conference of Champions. All right, Giants. Got the Texans are gone. Teams are cheap. Let's fill it up. Super Fanion.
You think what's sold out?
Oh, I thought you meant this break. This break. This break isn't sold out. Not yet. Plenty of spots available. Pistons are gone in Grand Reserve. Browns are gone in Prestige. get the Browns up there on the spreadsheet. Any Rockies hits from the last break? German Marquez. German Marquez auto. So there was. There was at least one auto for the Rockies. I'm actually labeling the video right now, so it'll be available on the feed. It'll be it'll be available on Ustream right away. It'll probably take a couple minutes for it to upload to YouTube. All right, it's uploading right now. He's no Nate Sudfeld. Studfeld from Indiana? I don't know, man. Like, Manny, I think he's like 6'5". He's tall. He didn't look bad against the Cowboys. I know it was the second and third team defense he was going against, but he didn't look bad. The Rams couldn't stop fumbling the ball. They had like 5 or 6 fumbles. It was ridiculous. But they won the game. That's all that matters. All right, I will go over the remaining teams. This is Prestige 6 box. All right, Cardinals, Falcons, Ravens, Bears, Packers, Jets. Cardinals are $12. Falcons, $19. Ravens. Ooh, Trey Griffey signing with the Dolphins, huh? All right, let's see, Titans are gone. That was a good deal for the Titans. Him close, picking up the Titans. All right, Packers are gone. Bears and Buccaneers are gone. Bears hanging around for a while. Then,
Trubisky had a good game.
So did Mahomes. He looked pretty good. Against the great Niners. I mean, I think they're getting ready. They're getting ready to, I think they're getting ready to figure out where they're going to do the parade. It's going to be in San Francisco or Santa Clara. I mean, Niners are 1-0 in the preseason, so get ready. And the Raiders lost, so I mean, all those Raider fans last year are already going out and getting some Niners stuff. Bears, Jets, and Chargers are gone. Rare numbers moving. More rare numbers moving. We also are filling up Grand Reserve 4 box. All right, just tightened up the remaining teams, so there may be some double selling. Final discount. Big gulps. All right.
What's going on? Trey Griffey, is Trey Griffey gonna be the next coming of Calvin Johnson? All right, what do we got left in this joint? Cardinals, Falcons, Niners. The Niners are still there? What? Niners. No, Killers and Kings. Killers and Kings. Bees and Hives. All right. What do we got left?
I think it was more the Niners here.
Oh, yeah.
Got a back order. I called it.
Oh, really? When? Oh, no. No. We're good. That's weird. Yeah, that's from an old break. Strange.
Could have been an e-check that processed that we
could have been.
Cardinals,
Falcons, and Broncos. Last three teams available.
Give me my suit. Broncos are gone. All right, Cardinals and Falcons are left. Whoa!
Low ride in this seat. All right, the Cardinals are $9 and the Atlanta Falcons are $14. Rare Numbers is moving quick. Cardinals for $9. Can't believe they have not sold yet. That's crazy. TD picking up the Cardinals. It's a good deal. Nope, Nookers, sorry. TD, we're issuing a refund for the Cardinals. Nookers beat you to the punch. So Nookers getting the Cardinals. TD, we're going to issue you a refund here. Sorry about that. Good value for $9. So again, TD getting a refund for the Cardinals. Nookers got the Cardinals. Yep, good deal, huh? No, you got him. You checked out. You're ending in 9-4 was Nookers, and 9-5 was TD. So I'll issue that refund real quick. We still have one team left. I think the Atlanta Falcons are left for $14. Last spot, Mojo. All right, MT Yarbrough getting the Atlanta Falcons. So let me go ahead and get that into the spreadsheet. We're sold out. Thanks, everybody, for filling it up. All right, what is going on, everybody? This is our 2017 Panini Prestige Football 6-box break number 4, done on 8-14. We're going to go ahead and go over the teams here. We have BAA with the Jags, BJ Harmon with the Texans, Bears, and Buccaneers, Docklin with the Browns and Dolphins, General with the Ravens and Redskins, G. Munson with the Chiefs and Giants, Grimes with the Cowboys, Jason, J.A. with the Bengals and Panthers, J. August with the Packers, Jimmy V. with the 49ers and Broncos, J.R. Brightston with the Vikings, M. Close with the Titans and Saints, Michael G. with the Lions, M.T. Yarbrough with the Falcons, Nookers with the Cardinals, Richard S. with the Jets, Chargers, Colts, Eagles, and Seahawks, Sepamol with the Steelers and Patriots, S-H-A-E-R-K 79 with the Raiders, and T. Munson with the Bills and Rams. All right, good luck, everybody. We're going to go ahead and get into it. We have, let's see. Let me just check and see what's breaking next. I think it's Grand Reserve. Nope. Mojo Rare Numbers breaking next. This will be a relatively quick break. We'll breeze over the base. Empty. All right, pack number one. One of my sleeper products. You always seem to get some good rookies in here. Like good rookie autos. Got a JJ Watt to 150. And for the Rams, autograph to 150, little foil parallel, 111 to 150, Josh Reynolds. Going out to the Rams. Rams on the board first. Ram it. Going to T. Munson. 117 to 150. And base, little Andy Luck base. Darren Sproles. And a Danny Woodhead to 100 for the Ravens. And our next autograph, Deonta Foreman. And I think he had a good first game going out to the Texans. And B.J. Harmon. I think he had a touchdown and close to 100 yards. He's the future. So in the all the parallel ship, all the auto ship, and the inserts and rookies ship, but none of the veteran base ship in this. 53 of 150, as stated on the listing. And a little Brandon Cooks. 44 of 50 going out to the Patriots. See the Patriots logo right there? Going out to Sepelmall. Nice hit there. Brandon Cooks looking good in the OTAs and training camp. Vance McDonald. And Latavius Murray to 150 going out to the Vikings. Oh, yeah. Minnesota. not number to 99. And Marlon Humphrey. Going out to the Ravens base auto. Going out to General. And the Ravens. All right, that does it for the first box. Nice vet auto of Brandon Cooks there. Box number two. Matt Ryan. And Cooper Kupp had a touchdown. Recovered a fumble in the end zone for a touchdown. Still counts though. And Patrick Mahomes had a good game to 150. Going out to the Chiefs. And I think he has already been named the backup to the great Alex Smith. And a Patrick Mahomes going out to the Chiefs rookie draft day on card autograph. Little bam. Going out to G. Munson and the Chiefs. The checklist does look good. We were talking about that earlier. I think there may be about five or six teams that don't have hit possibilities, so that's a little bit of a challenge. But besides that, the checklist and the price point looks good. I think it's just like the Twins and a handful of other teams that don't have any autos. QP, Quentin Patton. But I think we got cut. It got allocated. And for the Broncos to 150, Chad Kelly. 30 of 150. Broncos were hanging around for a while, and that's Jimmy V with the Broncos. On what? Oh yeah, little dinging on both those corners there. Hard to see it with the foil, but little dinging on those two bottom corners. Jameson Taillon or Joe Musgrove. And Ryan Matthews to 150 for the Eagles. And an Eddie Jackson. Rookie auto for the Bears. Bears on the board. BJ Harmon with the Bears. Oh, black ink on the Mahomes. So that, I don't know if that's short printed or not. Yeah, we were told that we were getting, months ago, it was going to get allocated. We tried to order a lot of it. Clearly authentic. I think we got cut by a couple cases. That's Jerick McKinnon to 10. And Jonathan Allen. Autograph for the Redskins. Washington and General. Both the Ravens and the Redskins hitting. So nice, short printed Mahomes. You know your mom, Mahomes. Yeah, I don't have a final case count. I think we're getting about 12 cases of clearly authentic. Total. And Alshon Jeffrey, 37 of 50. Going out to the Eagles. And number to 10, TJ Watt. 6 of 10. Going out to the Steelers. And very nice. Leonard Fournette, rookie autograph going out to the Jags. I'm telling you, this stuff, every single, like, six-box break we do of it, you just get all the big rookies. So BAA, rookie auto of Leonard Fournette, little bam. Yeah, I expect Chrome to start coming down a little bit. Got a Tom Brady to 50. Nice parallel for the Patriots. And a 150 Jordan Willis for the Bengals. And Jeremy McNichols, rookie auto for the Buccaneers. 89 of 150. And BJ Harmon with the Buccaneers. A little Hard Knocks love for you. Had a lot of releases this week. We got Clearly Authentic. We have Noir to 150 Sterling Shepard, Immaculate Baseball. And I think there's a hockey release we got to get up there. And Victor Cruz, 6 of 10, autograph, banner season 2011. Going out to the New York Football Giants and G. Munson. Cole Beasley. And a Devontae Booker to 25. Marvin Jones to 100. Premier, that's correct. Yeah, that is right. I knew there was a hockey release. And number to 100, Kareem Hunt. 34 of 100 going out to the Chiefs and G. Munson. All right, box number 4. Not bad with the New York Football Giants. Jamal Williams, rookie, to 150 for the Packers. And we got some points. 150 points. That'll be random through all following the break. 150. Jordan Lewis. Actually caught it that time. It didn't show the back of it. Pretty happy with myself. Got a Richard Sherman from Stanford going out to the Seahawks to 150. And a little DC for Dalvin Cook, best auto in the business. Maybe this guy. Dalvin Cook may be a fantasy stud, maybe a little sleeper action. Dalvin Cook going out to the Vikings. And J.R. Brightston. Yeah, MVP we usually don't do. But we'll definitely have Premier. Ooh, really? I'm excited for that. 42 of 100, Ty Montgomery. Ooh, we should have done it. And Carl Lawson going out to the Bengals. Cincinnati going out to Jason with the Bengals. DC4. Got a Leonard Fournette to 50. And Tyrell Williams to 100. And Marshawn Lattimore to 150. 104 of 150 going out to the Saints, New Orleans. And M. Close. Saints on the board. You know, some of his Dalvin Cook's on-card stuff actually looks pretty good. It's the sticker autos he got like real lazy on. I think he just, it was a long day, he just gave up. He's all DC4 from now on. Got a Sterling Shepard. One of one. Wow. Came out of nowhere. Going out to the Giants and G. Munson. Sterling Shepard. One of one parallel. Bam. There we go. Nice little bonus there. And Jermaine Gresham to 100. Giants on fire. And Juju Smith-Schuster. Rookie auto for the Steelers and Sepimol. I asked about that.
Oh, you did?
Yeah. Well, no, I didn't ask about that. I just wanted to make sure that Prism, Prism Basketball is coming out. Hobby. And he's like, yeah, the Hobby Jumbo is coming out.
Yeah.
Just like it usually is. And Chad Hansen, 43 of 50, going out to the Jets. And Richard S. And Delanie Walker to 150. And Davis Webb from the Conference of Champions. 24 of 100 going out to the New York Football Giants and G. Munson. Oh, you got, they're shipping the redemptions from Select. Nice. Got a Eric Decker, 2 of 10. Nice low numbered parallel for the Jets. And Marlon Humphrey, a little dupe action going out to the Ravens. And General. Davis Webb, huh? Is number five? I guess. How do the cards look? Do they look like just a regular select base card? It's got to be some live on eBay. I'll check them out. All right, last box. Got a little Sammy B. Sam Bradford to 150. And a Malik McDowell going out to the Seahawks and Richard S. Base auto. Yeah, Select had a good design, though. That's pretty sweet. Little Dez Bryant to 150. Cowboys. And a Mike Williams, a little tiny autograph going out to the San Diego Superchargers of Los Angeles. Going to Richard S. with the Chargers. First round auto there. Let's do it. Send it with a Trubisky. Amari Cooper to 100. And Jordan Leggett to 150 going out to the Jets. And Richard S. with the Jets, 91 to 150. All right, last pack again. All inserts, all rookies, all numbered cards ship, all auto ship. Got a Gary Barnage to 50. And David Njoku to 150. Veteran base in this does not ship. And a Taco Charlton going out to the Cowboys. And how about them Cowboys? Taco Charlton. And Dallas, it's going to Grimes. And also all insert ship. Everything ships except for veteran base. All right, we do have the 150 points to be randomed. Randomed through all. Let me go ahead and set that up. All right, here we go. This is up for the 150 points. All 32 teams in there. We're going to randomize the list three times. Top spot will get the 150 points. Good luck. Random once, twice, and a third and final time. Good luck. Seahawks goes to the Seahawks. So the Seahawks will get the 150 points. All right, that does it. Thanks, everybody, for hanging out. I don't know if Conrad has anything scheduled for eBay quite yet. If anything, it could be Wednesday or Thursday. But it's always listed on the schedule. All right, let me save the video here. No problem. All right, we are filling up rare numbers. I think there's like 17 left. I will move everything over to the shipping department. Caught us up. We're only about 10 minutes behind. Seriously, it was an absolute intense couple days. A lot of running around, a fair amount of driving. Still kind of tired, but yeah, a lot of time in an airplane for sure. But didn't get sick. Powered through it. A lot of setting up and breaking down in a short amount of time, but overall, I feel the quality of the broadcast is probably the best we've done so far on the road. Still some things to work out, but overall, solid. Still a lot of base that's going to be shipped in this break. Just pulling out the rookies and the inserts and everything. That was a blast, though. It was a really, really well done event. The best event I've ever been to. So props to Panini and props to the NBA, which also helped put it on. And props to Southern Hobby for putting it together. So overall, really good event. Sorting out the veteran base and the rookie base and inserts.
Let's see how many we got left of rare numbers.
Dan, you want to rip some rare numbers?
What's up?
Want to rip rare numbers?
Sure.
I'll do grand reserve.
Sweet.
Out of stock, all right. Let's do this. We got the spreadsheet.
Cooper Kupp. Guy looks good out there.
That's when he tried to really drop the ball from him in those times.
But he heads up, man. High motor guy to like get that fumble in the end zone.
Bobby Woods fumbled right in the end zone.
Yeah, he got in.
But, dude, why did Goff play one series? Like, they're like...
See, I was watching it on my phone, and I couldn't tell that Goff was out. I was just like... I thought he got hurt.
No, it was like, this is it. Like, it was like it was...
Pretty big sure bad. You would have sent me, like, a text saying that, like...
Oh, yeah, I'd have been excited. To me, there's no controversy at all. There's literally no controversy. That's the guy. He's the guy. That's it.
Nick, what would you like us to do? I can issue, I mean, you still have it, so you could still use it on another break. I could issue you a refund for the difference of $5. Whatever works for you. Sweet. Yeah, let us know if there's anything we can do to help out. Just excited to see football back.
I think that's what, if you haven't seen my eBay action, that was...
I saw it.
Huh? You heard it on
your phone. Yesterday?
Oh, dude, I had to turn notifications off. My phone was, like, actually starting to heat up.
Dude, I lost out on some Deshaun Watson's. I could not believe that much they were going for him. Dude, it was, like, some RPA from Immaculate, number 99, that I put a 200 or max bid. I got this somebody had one for, like, 250.
RPA is
unbelievable,
right?
Yeah.
Those cards are, of course, getting random numbers ready, guys. I'm gonna start in a minute.
Brandon LaFell got a card. Base card.
Everybody was one order number to get to the 60. I like it.
Oh, you sold it for 190? Dude, I told you.
What?
Victor Robles. It's one of the main guys out of that set. 190's not bad. Don't think James is doing personals today. Is James doing personals
tomorrow?
Tomorrow should be on the schedule. Still waiting for product to come in from a distributor. Big bad Joe Mixon. There's still a couple hundred cards, base cards that are being shipped.
Good deal.
Yeah, Edwin, we're going to do the NBA photo shoot on Wednesday because we got a bunch of more stuff to add to the giveaway, and we haven't calculated it all yet. So it's going to be done on Wednesday. Originally, it was just going to be the one box, but Panini gave us a lot of stuff to give away, so we have to calculate it all. So that's why it's not going down today. It'll be worth the wait. No problem, man. Finkel, Einhorn, Finkel. Right? Yeah, we're getting some Super Dave. I gotta post it. I'm gonna probably post it tomorrow. Kinda snuck up on me.
Yeah, you gotta start buying the Dolphin spot for every break. I really like that Mojo collection. Not your buddy. No problem.
Hall of Fame. You did a case spreadsheet?
Yeah.
Thanks for doing that. Yeah. All right, rare numbers, guys. Let's get it. What is going on, everybody? It's time for the rare numbers, number 6. So we're going to head on over to random.org and do our draw. Roll a dice, turn up, dance, random, snake eyes, defaults to 3. Good luck. 5. It pays to buy in early. These 60 spots were bought early, so they get entered in to win 3-spot lots. So 5 times. One name, 3 spots. Once. Twice. 3. 4. And based on the dice, the final time. Marley, 77, getting 3 free spots. All right, numbers first, 6 times or 5 times. Once, twice, three, four, and five. 12er down to 26. All right, now your names. Five times. Once. Twice. Mom, the meatloaf! You got it. Three. Four. And five. Jay Augie down to Fish T. And let me do the case, remaining case, five times. Once, twice, three, four, and five. Case 19. All right, and here's your numbers. And I'll post it on the forum. So JRX got 12, Marley got 95. Those are your numbers. It'll also be posted on the forum, alphabetized by your name.
19, right?
Yep. Matt did the honors on that one.
Oh, is that Matt's writing?
Yep. We didn't, couldn't find the Sharpie. It was a ballpoint.
Oh, so you're not happy with the case. You just send the email to Matt and ask him.
Yeah. And once again, remember with rare numbers, there's no good number. Everything was bought and spread evenly throughout the 99 numbers. All right, so let me go ahead and post on the forum real quick and get it up on the screen. I'm yellowing out the names or next. Actually, I was doing next to the name, but you can do it on the name too.
Woke up in Paris.
Want to go to the Broncos Niners game this weekend?
No. I kind of want to go to the Raiders Rams game.
Oh, is that this weekend too?
Yeah, it's an open.
Maybe you and C-Rat should go.
Yeah, actually, I think Nick Schumann wants to go too. We should roll with that. Show up. He can get like one of those half Rams, half Niner, or half Rams, half Raider jerseys.
Oh, like they have them? Like it's a real thing?
I think if I go, I'm going to wear a Panini shirt. Just represent. I'm just like, I'm a fan of sports cards.
Yeah, it was a little tough to buy for. It was easily a 2-month process trying to buy for this set. So, all right, I'll go ahead and start it off while I'm sitting here, and Dan's gonna rip. What is going on, everybody? It's time for the Mojo Rare Numbers case number 6. We drew case number 19. If you do go hitless in this, which there's going to be quite a few of you that do, be entered in to win the $1,000 break credit at the end of the run. So after case 20, we'll be doing the $1,000 break credit. And anything that's not numbered will be random through all. So, yeah. So it should be fun. So Dan's going to go ahead and sit in.
All right. First time I'm able to rip this, so actually don't really know how much crazy and wacky stuff's in here. All right, good luck. Let's get into it. We already did the random draw for case. We drew 19. That is a 19. 19 out of 20. And good luck. Opened up this way too. All right, good luck. And if we pull anything that is not numbered, it'll be randomed through all. I don't know if Doug brought that up before, but... Oh, we got two bags there. All right, good luck. First bag. Astonishing Arms at a Majestic, Mark Burnell. And that's 15 of 99. So the 15 spot is Bill. Bill with the 15 spot. 15 of 99. On card, Gold Ink Auto, Mark Burnell. And USA Auto Relic of Alex Bregman. And that is numbered 40 of 49. Going to the 40 spot. And SAJJ. Alex Bregman out of Panini USA Baseball. And 2 of 50, Carlos Correa at a museum collection on a card auto 2 spot going up to the 2 and SHAERK 79 with the 2 spot in the Carlos Correa. And the second bag in the first box. Out of Revolution, on card auto of Jabari Parker. And that is not numbered. We got our first non-numbered hit. So that'll be randomed through all. Jabari Parker. On card auto out of 15-16. Revolution. So that'll go into the random through all pile. And out of Dynasty, 4 of 10, Patch Auto, a Prince Fielder. Going to Super Dave in the 4 spot. Nice Dynasty hit. Prince Fielder, 4 of 10, Patch Auto. And this one's a little old school. 8-way relic. Peyton Manning, Tom Brady, Donovan McNabb, Phillip Rivers, Dan Marino, Jim Kelly, Steve Young, and John Elway out of Exquisite. Little old school. Hey, little... Oh, that guy right there? Steve Young's on there. That's questionable. Got the, yep, nice patch on the Brady. Nice patch on the McNabb as well. And that's 14 of 20. It's a cool card. You don't see a lot of these. Going to Chase Anderson. Eight-way, all-quarterback relic out of Upper Deck Exquisite. All right, box number two. Single bag here. That's true. McNabb did, he was, won four straight NFC championships, or NFC East, so he was killing it. 16/99, Carlos Hyde, Back to the Future. 16/99, ripped straight out of Doug's PC. Going to Fish T. With a 16 spot, 16/99, Carlos Hyde, make or break year. And out of the mint, Adam, don't call me Pac-Man Jones, 70 of 99. 70 of 99 out of the mint on card auto. Going to the 70 spot. And BAA. 70/99, Adam Jones. Oh, and out of my PC. 9 mint. Out of Topps Triple Threads 2015 Purple Parallel, 33 of 70. Rookie auto relic, Todd Gurley. 33 of 70. Going to the 33 spot. And S.A.J.J. on fire. That's 9 mint. Centering 9.5, edges 8.5, corners 9, surface 9.5, 9 mint with a 10 autograph. Todd Gurley. And 50 of 50, dual autograph, Robinson Cano, Dustin Pedroia at a finest. And that's 50 of 50. Going to M.T. Yarbrough. 50 of 50, dual auto at a finest. That's 2015 finest. And here's a nice one. 2013 Panini Signatures rookie autograph of Giannis the Greek Freak, Gem Mint 10 rookie autograph. And that's 78 of 199. A little 78 spot going to Curd TB. Nice hit there. 2013 Giannis rookie autograph, 78 of 199.
Gem
Mint 10. There's a little scratch there in the slab.
Oh, PSA stepping up, dude. Price is going up.
All right, box number three. 36 of 49, lasting legacies of Joe Dumars. On card auto out of National Treasures auto relic. 36 of 49. Going out to Fish T in the 36 spot. 36 of 49, lasting legacies auto relic out of 1314. National Treasures. And rookie auto relic out of Inception. 60 of 149, Dansby Swanson. 60 of 149. Going to Sox Boxbuster with the 60 spot. 60 of 149, Dansby. And out of Diamond Kings, 2015 Diamond Kings, auto relic of Corey Seager, like a rock.
Rookie.
26 of 99. And Fish T on fire this case. 26/99 dual relic rookie auto, Corey Seager. And 92/99 out of Elite, Future Threads auto relic of Francisco Lindor. 92/99 going to the 92 spot, getting in the 90s here. And R&J, there you go. 92/99 Francisco Lindor. And dual relic autograph out of Diamond Kings, 2015 Diamond Kings, a little Chris Bryant. And that is 99/99.
No discrimination.
Wow. 99/99 going out to Bryce MKK with a 99 spot. 99/99 Chris Bryant, 2015 Diamond Kings auto relic. All right, last box. Just discounted Grand Reserve. Got a dual relic prime, 46/99 classic combos, Aaron Rodgers, Jordy Nelson. Forty-six spot. Going out to Fish T. And an RPA, DeAndre Bembry, 65/99. True RPA out of 1617 National Treasures.
And it doesn't matter who it is. Those cards are usually all $100.
65 going to Fish T. 65/99. DeAndre Bembry, three color prime. Let's do it. Let's do it. Here's a nice one. Out of Topps Triple Threads, $24.99 on a card. Auto relic of Goldie, Paul Goldschmidt, Future Phenoms. Here's that. That is 2012. Topps Triple Threads, 24 spot. Going out to Mel. It's a 24 spot. Little Goldie, $24.99. Auto relic 2012 triple threads. And 57/99 auto relic 2015 certified little Gronk, Rob Gronkowski. 57/99. Go to the 57 spot, and that is Matt H. 57/99, little Gronk, 2015 certified. And to close it out, it's going to be low numbered, I think. Topps Chrome die cut autograph of Mike Trout. Bam. And that is number 25/25. And that is 2012 Topps Chrome. And that's a sharp looking card. Congrats to the 25 spot and SAJJ24. Congrats. 25/25 Mike Trout autograph die cut. Trout, Bryant, Giannis. We still have the Jabari Parker that's not numbered. That'll be random through all 99 numbers.
CDC.
Crazy die cut. All right, let me set up the randomizer here for the Jabari Parker.
deserve for Christmas.
I think I know somewhere you can get it. All right, we did 5 times on the dice roll, so good luck. This is going to be the random for the Jabari Parker, which is not numbered. Any card that's not numbered gets randomed through all. So 1 through 99 here. We did 5 times on the dice roll, so we're going to randomize the list 5 times. Top number will get the Jabari Parker autograph. Random once. Twice. 3. 4. And the 5th and final time. Good luck. 70. So the Jabari Parker will go to number 70. I'll pull that and see who that is. That's BAA, who already got a hit in that one. All right, let me set up the randomizer for the entry into the, everybody gets in, right?
What?
For the $1,000 break credit?
Yeah.
Okay, so I don't have to set anything up. It is my calling card. I definitely was at the Panini party or Panini event with my glasses on the back. Backwards.
6 teams left.
All right, let me save the video. And upload it.
Alexa, connect Bluetooth.
Not yet. All right. There may be a back order on this one, but Nick L is getting a refund. The Pelicans double sold. I will issue that right now. I have to leave anything in PayPal now?
No, I'm done.
You're done with it?
Yeah.
Refund's been issued.
I think they said something today, like his youngest said that. I got it started, but
I'm gonna go for broke.
I'm gonna try to cut out here, but
yeah, no worries.
Now I have an interview. No, I'm looking for a new job. I've had enough. after today.
I know they have Alonzo and some Winslow.
Hassan Whiteside, maybe?
Probably Whiteside, yeah. Eli Whiteside.
Eli Whiteside.
Only two left.
Let me go.
Four box five. Six left in tier one. And I think everything else. Immaculate, he's got like five or six left. Six left, Immaculate.
Could be sold out.
I think we might be sold out. That was pretty funny. He was telling me about that this morning. I think I'm just gonna message people that sell iPhones. Be like, dude, I bought this iPhone.
I need to look more into it because I understand the confusion. Because if somebody completely steals like our listing and font, you don't know the difference.
True.
Especially if the auction's ending around the same time. Like how would you know the difference if you're bidding? You're thinking that you're buying into a specific break.
Was it unparalleled?
Yeah. I gotta go through and check and see what it looks but
Titans? This one done.
Yeah.
All right, I think tier one's next, only a few spots left.
They just took a picture of the box. So,
what is going on, everybody? It's time for 16-17 Grand Reserve NBA 4 box number 5 going down on Monday, the 14th. Benchy with the Bulls, Boyd with the Pacers, BP Sox with the Mavericks, D'Amelino with the Spurs and Suns, D Nice with the Wizards, E James with the Kings, Fun Machine with the Bucks, Gary with the Knicks, Thunder, Clippers, Raptors, Gatorman with the Hornets, Giant with the Sixers, Jared M. with the Cavs, Jimmy V with the Lakers, Nuggets, and Rockets. Nick LEF with the Nets. Nick, we had a double sell with the Pelicans, so we already gave you a refund on that. Emma Crino Sadu with the Heat. Paratosha with the Pelicans. Richard S. with the Pistons. Hawks and Magic and Blazers. Saj with the Warriors, Timberwolves, Celtics, and Jazz. And TD with the Grizzlies. Give me the top four boxes out of this sealed case.
Two.
Good sign. Oh, from oh yeah. Got a thicky thick dominating of Andrew Wiggins. Number to 99. Malcolm Brogdon, Cornerstones rookie patch auto. The president going to Fun Machine rookie auto.
Wow.
82 and 99. Very nice. Good way to start. Marcus Aldridge, Kyrie, and Nate Archibald for the Kings. On-card auto, Sacto, E. James. There's a video on YouTube of Lonzo Ball opening this stuff up with our very own C-Rad. Klay Thompson, Marc Gasol, Kentavious Caldwell-Pope, and Justice Winslow for your Heat. Ascent Auto. There you go, Sadu. 175, Justice Winslow. Nice Brogdon in the first pack. Tier 1 coming up next. Random teams, few left. Oladipo, Melo, Booker, James Johnson, Miles Turner, Mike Conley, and Ben Simmons, rookie. And a Kevin Durant on-card auto. KD, boom. 7 of 25, going to Saj and the Dubs. KD auto. Upper tier signatures. How about top tier? And there's a Ben Simmons rookie. Going out to the Sixers. Well, same pack. This is the best four box break I've ever done of this stuff so far. Kyrie, or should I say Fryrie? Fryrie. And Dwight Howard for the Hawks. Number 235. ATL, Richard S. Jay Crowder and another Cornerstones of Kay Felder, 49-99, Cavaliers. Jared M. Tier 1 up next, guys. And for you baseball fans, we've got Immaculate on Wednesday and Clearly Authentic. For you basketball fans, we have Noir. Holy bejesus. Ooh, Cornerstone Prime coming up, I think. Dennis Rodman. Aaron Gordon. And TLC. Not a Prime, but a Blue Parallel. 9 of 49 for the Sixers. Timothy Luau Cabarro. 9/49. And a Kenny Skywalker for the Knicks, number 25. Going to Gary. Yeah, not a bad for three boxes so far. And a nice DeMontis Sabonis Prime rookie number 225 going out to the Thunder, Gary. Another prime. Serge Ibaka. And a Damian Jones prime cornerstones. 15/25. The Dubs just slaughtered the break. Saj, 24 with the Dubs. Killing it. Having a nice day. Got that Mike Trout earlier. Another Ben Simmons. And a Kenny Skywalker, dupe. 41/99, Kenny Skywalker for the Knicks. And Gary. And a nice Manu Ginobili rounding out the break for the Spurs. Number 25. D.M. Milano, Manu Ginobili. All right, if you went hitless and spent over $25, we will send out a $5 hitless credit. Not too many of you guys that did, but those that did and didn't get a hit will get a hitless credit. All base shipped. All right, tier one, breaking next. Yeah, absolutely, Mike. No problem, bro. Three left. Thank you. J&J, not on randoms, but any team style, you can save 10% with a code MOJOBREAK. But randoms are all set prices, so. Oh, we got to figure out. I changed it to one combo instead of two. Tier one. Absolutely, man. Last spot, Mojo. We just can't listen to this during the playoffs. No.
During the year that we lost the finals, I feel like I was like actually listening to this all the way
through. Yeah, you're just in your head, you're like, damn it.
I was playing, but you know, come on my playlist.
Yeah. Looks like maybe the Padres. I know, right? Maybe Padres Rays. Or Twins. Padres Rays.
Padres Rays.
We just go by your email. Probably James Ray, maybe? Is that you? We go by the first part of your email. It makes it easy to ship for us. Yes, Chewy, we just haven't posted it yet. Kind of, the release kind of snuck up on us, but we have cases coming. I'll be posting it tomorrow, probably team style. We'll have to have the contenders contest on another day. Be close. Well, we won't know now. Just kidding. What is going on, everybody? It is time for Tier 1, done on Monday the 14th. We're going to head on over to random.org and do our draw. We're roll the dice, turn up times random, but say guys, defaults to 3. Good luck. 8 times. Team's first 29 total spots. And 8 times. Good luck. Once. Twice. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Reds down to the Yankees. Ooh, the Yankees on the bottom. All right, and your names 8 times. Once, twice, 3. Sorry, that's short-term memory. We're going 8 times. 4, 5, 6, 7, and the 8th. Alex D down to Nick. All right, there's your results, guys. Go ahead and talk some trade. We give about 5 minutes for trades. We do have 3 platforms we broadcast on, YouTube, Breakers, and Ustream. So if you want to talk some trade, I do advise maybe jumping in those other feeds as well. And if you're trying to trade. James Ray, we got to get you a little Griffey love, buddy. Newbie Mojo Griffey love. Any trades? Last call for trades. Was there any trades? I didn't see anything. Some people were trying to trade, but I haven't heard any confirmation. Last call. Yes, there is some Tony Gwynn relics and patches and stuff in here. All right, what is going on, everybody? It is time for the Tier 1 Baseball 12-box case random. Going out on the 14th, Reds, Alex D, Marlins, Jay Murphy, Nats, Mike Z, 76, Indians, Houdet Hack, Giants, Kobe, Cubs, Grimes, Cardinals, Willie Styles, 2, Blue Jays, Jimmy Dagum, Phillies, Gator Mane, Tigers, Saj, Mets, Kobe, Pirates, McMullen, Royals, Saj, A's, Metalhead, 82, Diamondbacks, Bill, Braves, Jeter, Mariners, James Ray, Rockies, Chucky, Brewers, Pats fan, Angels, Steven, Dodgers, Houdet, Red Sox, Melnar, Rangers, E. James, White Sox, Fun, Rays, Padres, Saj, Twins, Saj, Orioles, Jeter, Astros, Saj, and the Yankees, LEF. All right, guys, let's do this. Yeah, that triple that's in here is insane. I think it's only numbered to 5, but it's live. It's Ichiro, Griffey, and Randy, I think. I remember the preview of it, and I think somebody's pulled at least one of them. I didn't see any confirmation for the cards for Rays and Pods. Was that confirmed? Contenders is breaking next, Snookers. Okay. Nookers, it's next. Oh, yeah, I'm going to lose. Should have been studying.
You want me to go first or you want to go first?
You can go first. See what I'm up against.
See how much you have to beat?
Yeah.
You can use all your power.
Buster Posey to 331. I got to get Google somehow on my mind. Buster Posey for the Giants and Kobe. Got a Sandy Alomar Jr. Beautiful on-card auto going out to the Indians and Hudayak. Cardinals have a lot of cats, Will. You should be all right. 300, Jarrell Cotton auto for the A's. Ooh, nice old school. Roberto Clemente, crazy they had 200 bat pieces of him, but Bobby Clemente for the Pirates. Nice hit for the Pirates. That is going out to the Pittsburgh Pirates and McMullen. And little prime patch auto action for the Dodgers, 25 and 25, Jock Peterson. L.A. Dodgers, who they hack. And our favorite around here, Joe Musgrove, number to 300 for the Astros. Houston, Astros, and Saj. Got a Kyle Seager, number to 331 for the Mariners. There you go, getting you on the board. And James Ray, the Mariners. Got a Derek Lee on card auto for the Cubbies. Grimes, 19. Chicago Cubs, number to 200. And the Astros again. A.J. Reed, number to 3, hundo. Got a 10 of 331 Corey Seager bat relic for the Dodgers and Houdet Hack. Masahiro Tanaka for the Yankees, 331, and Nick Elieth. Copper Rose, number to 25, Ryan Sandberg, beautiful. On-card Cubs auto for Grimes, 16 of 25. And a rookie auto for the Yankees of Tyler Austin. Number to 300. That was cold-blooded right there. Number to 300.
You certainly built that one.
36 of 300, Tyler Austin. Maybe one day we'll look back, Tyler Austin will be better than Judge, and be like, hey, remember?
Or Bird.
Remember when we clowned on Tyler Austin? Brandon Belt to 331 for the Giants and Kobe. Another nice looking auto here. Omar Vizquel, number to 200 for the Mariners. There you go, James. Going to James Ray and the Mariners. Omar on the Mariners. And for a little combo, Blake Snell, number to 300 rookie. Rays Padres Saj. Let's get a bat knob. One time. Jay Verland, number to 331 for the Tigers. Saj for the Tigers. Got a 1 of 75 patch auto Alex Reyes, Cardinals. Only one left for the Immaculate Collegiates. Willie Styles, 2, number to 75. And Copper Rose, 22-25 for the Indians. Tyler Naquin and Houdet Hack. You get still getting it. You can do it. You can do it. I haven't opened this stuff forever. Besides the one box every Monday, but. Ooh, wow. Number to 25, Ty Cobb. Bat Relic Legends. Going out to the Tigers and Saj. Man, you are killing it today, man. No matter what team you get, just finding the biggest hit for that team. 6 to 25, Ty Cobb. Mariners doing well. Felix Hernandez relic to 331. Seattle, James Ray, newbie mojo. For the Marlins, 9 of 25, Copper Rose, former batting champ turned PED king, D. Gordon. Jay Murphy and the Marlins. For the Twins, number to 300, Eddie Rosario. For the twins. And Saj. I don't think we've hit that case hit yet, that tier one case hit yet. And here it comes. It's a nice one too. Clayton Kershaw, number to 331 for the Dodgers. And wow. 10 of 10 silver ink. It's a little smeary. For the Royals, Bo Knows Baseball, Bo Jackson. Boom. Going to Saj. Which is pretty much the only hope you have with the Royals, and you hit it. But that ink is a little jacked. A little jacked on the ink. And Chad Pinder, number to 25. For the A's. Oak Town in the house, and Metalhead 82. Yep, Contenders is breaking next, followed by Immaculate Collegiate. Which I actually don't think I opened any Magic Immaculate Collegiate at all.
I don't know, I think I literally opened all of them.
I think you did, yeah. I think Dan might have opened the first one, and then I think you got the rest. Number to 331 for the Cubs, Rizzo. Yeah, it's sold out. It's ready to go. Indians are doing well, too. This is number to 40. Bobby Alomar, Roberto Alomar, on card of 40. Who they hack? And Rays Padres, Manny Margot, going out to Saj. Rookie auto. How many teams do I have on that immaculate?
What I'm at?
Yeah, I don't know how many.
32
combo.
32
total?
Yeah,
32 combos. 32 combos? Yankees, Gary Sanchez at 331. And Nick Elief. Matt Carpenter to 100 for the Cardinals. Cardinals, see? Cardinals are Willie Styles. Adam Conley, number 300 for the Marlins, and Jay Murphy. All right, one more big boom. Yep. Everything's sold out for the rest of the evening. But we got a big Wednesday, guys. Four new releases. We're going to be doing Noir NBA, Clearly Authentic, and Immaculate Baseball. Jump in on Immaculate Baseball. That stuff's going to be filthy, Phil. Got a redemption in there. George Springer to 331 for the Astros. Saj. Matt Carpenter, number to 25 for the Cardinals. Willie Styles. And a Kyle Seager auto for the Mariners. And James. And we got a redemption. I'm going to slow roll it. Breakout autograph of Tyler Glasnow for the Pirates. McMullen 57 in the Pirates could go along with his nice Clemente. Last box mojo. That was pretty spread out though. May have a redemption in here too, no? Maybe not. Jackie Bradley to 331 for the Red Sox. Boston and Melnar. Got a Dellin Betances for the Yankees, number to 200. And Nick Elief. And last card going out to the Twins. Max Kepler, number to 300. For the 2020 Twins. And Saj. All right, guys, there goes. If you went hitless, we will send out a $5 hitless credit. Not a whole lot of hitless people, but there's, I'm sure there was a few. There was a nice Ty Cobb. Nice Ty Cobb. There was a nice bow. Solid case. I wouldn't say it was the best, but solid case. I've seen much worse out of that, this product. All right, Contenders football coming up next.
Oversell for Immaculate Collegiate Football. DK Whited.
DK who?
DK White.
DK White, we oversold the Immaculate. We're going to have to send you a refund. And John B., we're working on tracking down that card for you. By the way, I saw your email today.
The pre sheet for Contenders is done.
Oh, sweet. Oh, that's immaculate. You want to print me the tier one spread, if you don't mind.
Tier one spread.
The final. Yep, Wednesday, full day of breaks. Thanks for joining, James. Appreciate it, buddy. What is going on, everybody? It's time for Contenders Draft Six Box Special Price Break. $19.99, can't beat it. So we're going to probably do a few more of these until we run out of stock. So here we go. I'm going to roll the dice, turn them up times random, and snake eyes defaults to three. Good luck. 10. Team's first 10 times. Once. Twice. Three. Four. Cinco. Seis. Siete. Ocho. Nueve. And diez. That's about as I'm good thing it wasn't 11 because I don't know how to say that one. Good Giants down to the Chiefs. Me and C-Rat are going to have a rap battle over who gets the most cards on this one. So, guesses the most. I'm putting my money on him. Alright. 10 times on your names. Once. Twice. Three. Four. Five. Six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. Mikey down to Guess Rock. All right, guys, go ahead and talk some trade. We'll be back in just a couple minutes to break this and start our challenge. Feeling any better, dude?
trades? Hey guys, it's Dan. See my mojo shirt.
Maybe next time we do it for the event, we'll pull a couple back.
Well, at first I tried on the XL. I was like, whoa, yeah, this is way too big. This is way too big for me. All right, let's get started. Good luck, guys.
Dude, you look tiny with Aaron Fox, dude.
Yeah, I mean, he was skinny. But he, you know, he's a tall guy too. All right, what's going on, everybody? It's Conrad from MojoBreak.com here on Monday, August 14, 2017, to do a six-box half-case break of 2017 Contenders Football Random Team Style. We just drew your teams, Contender Draft. We just drew your teams. Giants go to Mikey76, DFW with the Browns, Balshier with the Broncos and Rams, Vikings TD Hall, Alex D with the Titans, J August Bears Steelers, Jason with the Buccaneers, Balshier Falcons. Guess Rock Saints, Nookers with the Eagles, Grimes Redskins, BP Sox Jets, TD Hall Cowboys, Ron with the Packers, DFW with the Niners and the Texans, Good Looking Bills, Bengals, Nick L, Balshier Raiders, Heath with the Colts, KDT with the Chargers, Jason with the Cardinals, T Joiner with the Dolphins, Rye Park Panthers, Balshier Ravens, Tom Tom Jaguars, DFW with the Lions, and Bonge Patriots, J August Seahawks, and Chiefs going to Guess Rock. Good luck, guys.
And no base shipping.
No base shipped on this one. You guys will get all your hits. Good luck, everybody. Hi, James. You're on YouTube? You're on the tube? All right, got a cup competition between me and Doug. Who can figure out the rookies, the most amount of rookies in our half. Alright, my first pack, good luck.
Nah, let's get a funny one, a funky one. And I know I'm gonna get some dupes, so I'm probably still not gonna run,
bro. Alright, first rookie is a Freddie Stevenson. Freddie Stevenson college ticket.
You didn't get that one?
I'm gonna guess Eagles.
Went in down. He's undrafted. Freddie Stevenson, Florida State. Stevenson with a D?
Yeah, Stevenson with a V.
Undrafted. Signed with the Bears.
Chicago Bears getting into Freddie Stevenson.
Yes.
All right. 0 for 1. Jay August and the Bears. Tiebreaker should be who butchers the least names. Oh, sweet. I can't wait to watch that, James.
Auto shoot came up.
Blake Jarwin. Who? Blake Jarwin. I'm going to say the Colts. That's just a guess, though, guys. We'll get a confirm here in a second.
Jarwin?
Yeah. Oh, hi, Donovan, by the way. Thank you once again for taking me and Dan around. Had a great time. I came back sick, though.
Cowboys.
I think we stayed out too late.
What'd you guess?
Blake Jarwin. I said Colts. Blake Jarwin's going out to the Cowboys, TD Hall.
Why, dude?
Yeah. It was that rainfall at 4 o'clock in the morning that did it to me. Tyus Bowser going out to the Ravens.
Ah.
Baltimore. Baltimore has one for me, one and two. One of three, I mean. Baltimore Ravens, where you at, Ravens? Be more. Oh, Balshier, the Ravens. I know, man. New York downtown is awesome. I gotta go back. I gotta eat that pizza again. I gotta go. I actually wanted to go to all the bars that we passed, even the super Grammy ones. All right, we got a Taywan Taylor, Tennessee Titans. They won. Tennessee is Alex D.
In August, did you tell him what team you got? You got the Bears and Steelers.
Bears, Steelers,
Seahawks.
And Seahawks for J. August. Adam Shaheen. Adam Shaheen. I believe Adam Shaheen is going out to. Is it Bears?
It is.
Okay, Chicago Bears. J. August.
Were you going to get that one?
Oh, no.
No, okay. We're doing a contest. See who can get the most out of three boxes. See who can name the most. He's up first. So he's got two so far. And then I get the next three boxes. So we'll comp them. We should actually throw Matt in there, too. See, he actually probably beat us all.
Obi Melifonwu. I'm going to take a wild guess. I think I'm going to make a wild guess. Raiders. Bowser.
Raiders. All right, so you got two. Or you got three. All right, three is 50%, dude.
Yes.
I lost already.
That's a 50%
box. I probably won't get three in three boxes.
All right.
All right, I think it's Jimmy Watson, Trubisky, and Solomon Thomas. And no, we need an Ofer here. Ofer on this box.
And we got a
Oh,
God. Whoa. Bowl ticket 6 of 25, Leonard Fournette. Boom.
Tom.
Jags and Tom. Wow. That's that 1999 shoot. Came up.
That's probably at least a $200 card.
6 of 25 Fournette.
Pretty close. Oh, is he? Yeah. Probably better that way anyway. Just doing the autos. Possible chance
for
18 points.
Chidobe Awuzie is the Cowboys. Dallas Cowboys. TD Hall.
I'm done, dude. Got five already. Done.
Dallas Cowboys, TD Hall.
Who did he get? Billy Brown.
Oh, I know who Billy Brown goes to. Oh, yeah, that was a full auto of Leonard Fournette, too. He doesn't sign his full name anymore. Noah Brown, bowl ticket parallel, 61 of 99. Noah Brown is the, I'm going to say Buccaneers.
Cowboys.
Oh, Cowboys.
Ah, nice. Yes.
TD Hall.
Yeah, he was undrafted, right?
Yeah.
Or no, was he that?
I think 7th round.
Oh, yeah, you're right. 7th round. Damn. Yeah, he said, he ain't around the other team.
Joshua Dobbs. Oh, playoff ticket too. 3 of 15. Boom for the Steelers. Pittsburgh. J. August. Congrats, Jay. Joshua Dobbs.
This might be the best three boxes I've seen.
Yeah, this is crazy.
So far.
Crazy. Half.
Alright, you've got 6 points in two boxes, man. Out of possible 12.
All right, Dare Ongombawale, college ticket. I'm not even getting this. Yeah, do you need the card to see the name?
Yeah. Do you know Matt?
What's that?
Dare Alamangombawe.
That one I
might not know. Anthony, this was a 1999 spot. 1999 spot, great value.
Dare is—he's an American.
Von Miller, 74.99 parallel. Bowl ticket, and then
Texans. Texans on Dare.
Dare is going to the Texans, and that's DFW. Then we got a Jalen Myrick. I go into a hive. No idea.
You know that one, Matt?
Myrick.
Oh, he was drafted Jags.
Jacksonville Jaguars, Tom Tom.
All right, you're batting 500 now. 6 points.
All right, my last box, and then Doug's going to come in and take a shot.
You get 1 point.
Cephal LaFau. That is Cowboys.
I was going to say Bucks. Yeah, quarterback.
Cephal LaFau. Going out to Tampa Bay.
I would have got that one.
Jason.
Wasn't he like a late? Was he undrafted?
Where's Moosey been? He's been MIA. Eddie Jackson, college ticket. Eddie Jackson is going out to the, I have no idea.
Chicago Bears.
J. August. Oh, yeah, dude, Bears. I'm leaving a window open
what
for you, Doug.
What round? Yeah. Close. Four. Pick five, round four.
Oh, cracked ice base parallel. Russell Wilson, 9 of 23. Congrats, Seahawks. Cracked ice, always nice. And then we got an auto of Freddie Stevenson. Freddie Stevenson is we just looked him up.
I know.
We just looked. Hold on, let me. I'll say it. I remember Freddie Stevenson. We just looked him up. It's going out to the.
Too long.
Chicago Bears again.
I gotta take what I can get here. Yep, Bears.
Alright, I'm gonna kill it on these last three right here.
Seeing a window of opportunity.
Isaiah Ford. Bowl ticket. 14 of 25. Bottom left corner, little touchy. 14-25, Isaiah Ford is the, I don't know.
Dolphins.
Miami. Going out to Miami. T. Joyner. Isaiah Ford. Uh-oh.
Got an over in the third box.
I know. Buddha Baker. College ticket. Buddha Baker is going out to the, I'm trying to look at these teams and just remember if I remember. Packers.
Cardinals.
Played your team.
Cardinals.
Played the Raiders.
You
had like
10
tackles.
Ron G. Yeah, hopefully the
mine's gonna be hard to watch, dude.
Hopefully the they keep this for the pro design.
Yeah, that'll be a sick pro design.
Alright, my last one is Shelton Gibson. Shelton Gibson is for the Eagles.
Eagles?
I don't know.
Yes!
Yes!
Oh, damn it.
Took a shot in the dark.
Seven. I gotta beat seven. Ah! I gotta beat seven. There's 18 autos.
Oh, come on.
You'd be surprised, dude. I'm an average of like two. I'm an average of like two. Two per box.
I'll
out of the six.
Get a bunch of the ones we already got, though.
Well, then I probably won't remember. I don't think there's Reuben. Have we pulled Reuben Foster? I don't know if he's in here.
Yeah, he's in this stuff.
I don't remember pulling him. Ooh, I think I've had it. Oh. D'Angelo Henderson.
Who do you got?
Coastal. I don't know.
Give up?
Yeah. Well, Saints. I might as well just throw one out there.
Yeah, you might.
Bronco. Was it?
Broncos.
Damn it. No, we should have a fun prize, but.
Oh, I know the perfect thing.
Ooh, I got one. Patrick Mahomes for the Chiefs. A little softball right there for me. For the Chiefs.
Next time we do this.
Guess Rock.
We should buy those spicy chip challenge off of eBay and loser has to eat it.
Oh, there you go, dude. Nice. Cinnamon challenge?
Oh, oh no, I didn't.
That's a no-win situation. Gabe Marks for the Raiders. No? Question mark. Don't take my first guess as Bond here.
He's undrafted on the point.
Alright. Come on, Panini, I need some love here. Throw me a Mike Williams or a Corey Davis.
Jets.
And BP. I need to get three out of these two out of these last three here. I should know this Harbaugh guy. Chris Wormley. Chris Wormley for the Colts.
Nope, Ravens.
Ah!
Baltimore Colts.
Yeah, that's close. Ravens and Ballshear. Same colors, too. That's how I'm going to remember that next time.
Oh, you need this one. How you do? Well, you're technically tied with my last box. So.
Yeah, that's true. If I can go 6-for-6 on one box, then I'm back in the game. Curtis Samuel for the Eagles.
No, you should know this one.
Panthers. Oh, that's right. Running back. He's, God damn it, he's behind McCaffrey.
Curtis Samuel for the Eagles. Running down to say Eagles, dude. A lot of
the undrafted Panthers. That's right. His mom took him to the first OTAs. Should have known that. Damn it. Panthers. Squandering away my opportunities. All right, I gotta get this one. I gotta get it. Give me a vet. Ooh, we got a Aaron Rodgers to 99 parallel. And a Fabian Moreau, UCLA receiver. Go, defensive back. Eagles. Redskins.
I didn't even know you had another pack in that box. I felt like you got like 7 chances.
That was brutal, dude. Brutal. Yeah, I am working my karate chop noises. All right. Killing it here. Killing it. Is this my rock star?
There's bound to be dupes at this point.
I only got, yeah, there's bound to be me not remembering those dupes either. Tawan Taylor for the Titans.
There you go.
Chalk one up for Doug. Tawan Taylor for the Titans. And Alex D. I should start naming CFL teams. That was a dupe, right?
Yep.
I got another one. Gerald Everett for the Rams. Gerald Everett for the Rams and Ball Shear. I'm on fire. Heating up.
2-for-2 and box 2.
That's not fair. That's the only chance I have going second. Ooh, not going to know this guy. Ryan Ramczyk, Wisconsin Badger. I'm going to say the Vikings.
Saints.
Damn it. Going to the Saints. All right, throw me a vet auto. Throw me a vet auto. Numbered parallel ship, yeah. Amba Eda Tawo, number to 99, going to the Browns. Question mark.
Let me see his name.
Question mark. I might be better off going to my conference.
I think he was undrafted. What would you say? Your guess? What was your guess?
I said Chargers. Or no, I said Browns. Sorry. I said Browns.
Jaguars.
Jags. Amba going to the Jags. Ooh, Quincy Adebayo. Quincy Adebayo. Cricket sound. Redskins?
This is last name Soto.
A-D-E-B-O-Y-E-J-O. And the NFL
what
spot.
Was your guess?
Should I change it? No. I don't know. I said Redskins.
Raven.
Oh! Should count starts with an R.
Okay, so you have one more pack. Yeah, you need that last one.
I need it. Then how much am I down?
You're pretty on par with where I got 3-3-1. So far you're 1-2.
Dan Feeney. Dan Feeney. I'm going to say the Eagles.
Chargers.
So you need Chargers. Going to the Chargers.
Before the last box.
I can already see the YouTube comments. All right. 6-for-6 on this one.
At least four. 6-for-6 would be
why don't we just do these ones and be like, bam, Saints, bam, Dolphins. Or no, Texans, actually. Eagles. Oh, there we go. Marcus Allen Otto. Going out to the Raiders. Boom. All right, all
right. We'll count that.
And it goes to the game, the team he played the most games with, which is the Raiders. Going to Ball Shear. Alumni, Inc., not numbered. All right.
Good
all
start.
Right. Good start. Heating up. And a Cole Hikatuni for the Niners.
Hikatuni?
Yep.
Are you confident with that one?
Yeah, but I think he got cut. But I think it goes to the Niners. Yep. Matt, Cole Hikatuni was Niners originally, right? Cole Hikatuni? Yeah, see?
Good stuff.
Niners, yep, 2-for-2.
Oh, shoot, we need 2 more to win.
2 more to win.
Actually, 2 more to tie.
2 more to tie, I'm feeling the pressure.
3 more to win.
Feeling the pressure. Oh, Carlos Watkins, number to 99, bowl ticket autograph.
Not Sammy Watkins.
Carlos Watkins, he went to Clemson as well. God damn it. I'm going to say Cardinals.
Tough
Texans?
Yeah.
Going to the Texans. Damn it.
Well, if you hit these next three, you will still win.
Yes. Corey Davis, number to 25, going out to the Titans. 23-25. This has been a heck of a good box. Bonus box if you guys tie.
All right, so you need 1 more to tie and 2 more to win.
Man, we got a Mahomes, a Davis, and a Fournette. Carl Lawson, University of Auburn. Carl Lawson.
What a tie.
Vikings.
Big
one. Ah, damn it.
right, now we need
this
to,
is which
what's
team?
What's going to be the tiebreaker, though, if we get the tiebreaker?
I don't know. Carl Lawson, what was the team?
Bengals.
Bengals, there you go, Nick. Right on cue.
It's a tight race right now.
All right, down to the last pack. Troy Aikman, a 99 bowl ticket.
Yeah.
Cowboys. Oh, man. I know it, too. God damn it.
What's the name?
Matthew Days.
Oh, damn.
Matthew Days. Vikings?
Browns.
Fuck!
Ooh,
Browns. God damn it. I knew that. He beat me by one. I had two packs to tie. I couldn't pull it off. I got Matthew Days wrong. Sad. Maybe. All right, guys. We got
well, we could actually run it back on Mac. Well, that's probably a lot easier. But
yeah, that's all the top guys. I'll probably get like, we probably both get like 90%, right?
Yeah.
But we can try.
Well, I had a mark.
Yeah, that one, this one might be too easy. I failed you guys.
Raiders.
All right, last break of the night, guys. I know, dude. See, get me mid-season, though. I'll know all those cats. Just right now and just... Poo-poo.
Well, contenders is the hardest one, and with the college elite too. Those are the immaculate that we the combos that we did since the beginning, the first case. I don't know if you want to show you that.
Yeah, come over here. Wait a second.
Oh, you're looking at contenders again.
Oh. Why was the teams on here then? Oh, dude, I'm tripping, dude. I'm tripping, man. Jesus. I did that whole random.
With the wrong
ready. Yeah. On time for that? I was at 6, right?
6 p.m. Yep. 25
Good 6 boxes though. All right, here we go. Make sure I got the names in right. What is going on, everybody? It's time for Immaculate Collegiate Football random team style case Monday the 14th. I'm going to head on over to random.org and do the draw, y'all. So we're going to roll the dice, turn them out times random. If a snake eyes defaults to 3, good luck. 4. All right, teams first 4 times. Once. Twice. We're going 4 times. 3 and 4. The combo spots are kind of irrelevant because the two teams that are comboed don't have, the Cardinals and Falcons don't have any hits. So I just left it that way for now, but they don't have any hits. Could have base cards. All right, so now your names going 4 times. Once. Twice. 3. And based on the dice, 4 times. DM Maleno down to Nightman. All right, guys, there's your teams. Go ahead and talk some trade if you'd like. Stay my video. I want to try this real quick. This multi thing on random.org. See this. But what people don't understand with box breaks is, like, you have to, the randomness of the box, too. So you just, people would just break us, would lose money all the time. Yes. Yeah, there is some vet hits in there. All right, last call, all. I'll do three. You want to do two?
Yep.
All right, here we go. What is going down, everybody? It is time for Immaculate Collegiate Football, done on 8-14. Got the Bucks, D'Amelino, Cowboys. If you guys are still working out a trade, let me know until I get to the end. Bucks, D'Amelino, Cowboys, Nightman, Saints, MK Denton, Seahawks, Kitty Meow, Bills, MK Denton, Chiefs, Nightman, Vikings, CKD Guy, Chargers, JA, Giants, Michael H, Patriots, Bryce, Niners, Jacob, Titans, EMR, Jets, Gatormane, Jaguars, Bill, Dolphins, JZ513, Bears, Jimson, Steelers, Ryder, Browns, Jacob, Lions, Falcons, Cam, Broncos, Pats fan, Cardinals, and Panthers, Fusion. Cardinals and Falcons actually have no hits. They shouldn't be comboed, but they're just comboed anyways. Broncos, Pats fan, Cardinals, Panthers, Fusion, Eagles, Nightman, Texans, Awitis, Ravens, Chase, Colts, M Long M, Raiders, E. James, Packers, Cam, Bengals, JB, Rams, AC Wade, and the Redskins, Nightman. All right, any trades? People are saying we're passing. Jacob, Seattle for the 49ers. Waiting on it. Going once. Going twice. Is that a trade? Please confirm your guys' zip codes in the chat. And I can't chat. See if you can chat over there. Put trade confirmed.
And user?
Yeah.
I know, it's so
zip
weird,
code.
Right?
Okay, okay. We got it. Never mind. They got it. Confirmed. Okay. All right, we have a trade. Niners for the Sea Chickens. All right, so we now have Jacob with the Seahawks and Kitty's Meow with the Niners. Good luck. Let's get some immaculate booms. Immaculate Baseball coming out Wednesday, guys. Wednesday is going to be a fun day of breaks. Good hype show coming up too.
Money right there.
Oh my god. Actually a pretty nice design.
Yeah, they changed it up this year.
I like it. These Immaculate box are more glossy.
Oh yeah, I forget you haven't even seen what it looks like yet.
I've seen the box, I haven't held it yet.
They same design in the baseball this year.
Oh, they did? Nice. Yeah, Beathard. Looked pretty good. Got a thick one. A couple thick ones.
Monster Breaks was
Derrick Henry to 99 going out to the Titans and EMR.
It's telling a story of how he saw CJ Beathard at the rookie premiere and he called him right, like he was right in front of me. He said, Who's beat hard?
And then he turned around and was like, bro, it's better.
Ah, that's funny, dude.
Got a 9 of 12, Andrew Luck. I thought that too when I first saw him. Well, they drafted Beat Hard. Andrew Luck, number to his number, going out to the Colts. And M. Longham. And a Immaculate Gloves of Adarius Stewart. Need help on that one. Number to 48. Who's Adarius?
Who?
Adarius Stewart.
Jets.
Going to the Jets. And Gator Maine. And nice one going out to the Vikings. Dalvin Cook Cleat. Dalvin Cook Cleat going out to the Vikings. And TKD. Yeah, I think I need help on this one. One of 99, Jake. What in the butt? Prime patch. One of 99.
For the Broncos.
And I believe this is Bills. Prime patch auto 88 of 99. Zay Jones. For the Billies. And MK Denton. And 3 of 99 to the Titans. Corey Davis. Jersey auto. Corey Davis. Immaculate. Collegiate. Good product this year. Well, it was good last year, too. Just nobody knew. We should try out a team style of this. Maybe. Got a Tim Tebow, 27 of 99.
Who's it?
Tebow. I guess that'd be Broncos.
Yeah, game most played.
Yep.
Probably Broncos.
Right? And a R. Joshua Dobbs and an Alvin Kamara. So that'd be random between the Steelers and the Saints. 10 of 25. And Immaculate Gloves, Deshaun Watson. 34 of 36. Going out to the Texans and the Wittes. Twenty of 49, CJ Beathard. Helmet. University of Iowa, Beat Hard, going out to the Niners. My boy, CJ Beathard. Tebow goes to the Mets. And a Stacy Colley. Need help. Vikings. $65.99 going out to the Vikings. And TKD. And guy didn't have a bad game. Going out to the Rams. $24.99 Cooper Kupp. CK, Cooper Kupp.
Cooper Coop.
Going to the Rams. He might be right. Going to AC Wade. And for the Bengals, number to 78 of 99, John Ross. John Ross. Going out to the Bungles. All right, my last box. Three cases and no Kaiser? Dang.
That's weird.
Well, I know they don't have the Notre Dame license, but I think they made just as much as everybody else, all the other guys, but... I was watching the video the other night. There was a skunk walk right by the camera out in the front.
In the front?
Yeah. All right. This one, this guy, I think, might be random because I don't think he plays for anybody. Red Grange, 2 of 30. We'll look him up.
Veteran, right?
Yeah, like 1920.
The Bears.
Oh, goes to the Bears, actually.
Chicago Bears.
Bez. Red Grange. Jimson. Triple. Cooper Coop, D.D. Westbrook, and Curtis Samuel. Rams, Jaguars, and Panthers. Boom. Won that one. Gonna be random. And check this out. D.D. Westbrook, 4 of 6, going out to the Jaguars. And Bill, part of the helmet. a little vet hit. Going to the Rams, 25 of 49, Jared Goff. L.A. Rams, A.C. Wade. And I think this is John. Ooh, wow.
Sick.
And going out to the Giants, Wayne Gallman, 37 of 99. Going out to the New York Football Giants.
Oh, that's the day one?
Yeah.
The one?
And one of one, Curtis Samuel, the Ohio State. Going out to the Panthers Infusion. Bam.
Beauty.
One of one. Shoe came up. And for the Steelers, 26 of 99, little Juju. Good Juju. Juju Smith-Schuster, University of Southern California, USC. Going to the Steelers. All right.
Last two boxes, good luck, y'all. Last two.
Probably gonna get a Fournette or a one of the big names. Kaiser.
Good luck, two boxes left. One day, one day, one. Gotta ask Billy to make me a one of one all over print shirt. Yep, only names you really know, right?
Oh, yes, triples too.
Base. 48.99, Derrick Henry. The Titans, D. Henry.
There's a lot of judge in there, too.
A lot.
Might be a judge for days.
Like how they did KB that 1 year, remember? Dual jersey. It's going to be between R. Joshua Dobbs, Steelers, and Alvin Kamara, Saints, 64.99. Always same guys.
Yeah.
So we got two to randomize between both teams. And check out my gloves patch, Chris Godwin, 2 of 28. Chris Godwin going out to the Buccaneers. Tampa Bay DM Milena. With my favorite sapphire accent. Yes. Jumbo jersey of D.D. Westbrook for the Jaguars, 42 of 49, Jacksonville. Bill and the Jags. And then going out to, I can't remember this guy exactly. Trevin Dural, 71.99, RPA. Two color on the patch. Trevin Dural. Going out to New Orleans. Trevin Dural. MK Denton. And then we got a Josh Reynolds two-color RPA, 67 of 99. Josh Reynolds. Is Josh Reynolds Ramsers? Los Angeles Rams, A.C. Wade. And check it out, premium RPA, three colors on the patch. Deshaun Watson, 95 of 99. Boom. Houston. Thomas W. Hi, Thomas. Hi, Andrew. Congrats. 95.99, Deshaun Watson.
Did Mike bring it up, Spider-Man?
Yeah.
He just popped in and popped out?
Yeah. All right, last box. Good luck. Got three randoms to do at the end of the break here. End this out. Nice hit, Thomas and Andrew. See you guys at the Nationals next year.
Are they going?
Yep. They're from Ohio's. Wow, I wonder what that is. It's all wobbly. It's all wobbly. What in the world? Yeah, it's probably the top of the hat. Yeah, it looks like it is. Hats off.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
$49.99, Tom Brady base card, Patriots. And another random, it's Quad, Dalvin Cook, Christian McCaffrey, Leonard Fournette, and Alvin Kamara. They'll be randomized through all four teams based on spots purchased, $74.99. Vikings, Panthers, Jags, and Saints. fourth random to do here at the end of the break. And we have a Thomas Rawls auto, 12 of 49. 12 of 49. Seahawks, Thomas Rawls. Yep. Seattle, Jacob.
Let me see if he's still on there, though.
And then we got hats off. Oh, yeah, for the 2017 season. He should be. He was only a rookie, yep, I think, 2 years ago. Hats off, 2 of 2. Check out the top of my hat. Darius Stewart going out to the New York Jets. Jets and Gator Mane. 2 of 2. All right, a couple of cards left. We have another premium rookie patch auto, 1999, Malachi Dupree. 19 of 99. Malachi is, I'm trying to remember. Malachi Dupree. I'm going to double that one up. Malachi Dupree. And a two-color RPA, $77.99, Kareem Hunt for the Chiefs. Oh, the Chiefs. Green Bay Packers on the Malachi Dupree that we just got. And short print premium rookie patch auto to end out the break. Man, too bad this guy got injured. Going out to the LA Chargers, 9 of 10. Check out my patch, Mike Williams, RPA. Los Angeles Chargers. And Jason, MC Jason, 9 of 10. Mike Will made it. All right, we got 4 cards to randomize. Let me set those up real quick, guys. All right, 4 randoms to get to here. The same amount that we did for your teams. If your team went hitless, you will receive a $5 hitless credit via email once our sorting department ships the cards out. I'm going to go 4 times in the random like we did for your teams. I got to get set up 4 different random videos. All right, first is the Joshua Dobbs and Kamara patch, 10 of 25. Steelers is R. Dyer. R. Dyer with 1 spot in the break. Steelers will be in once. And Alvin Kamara, Saints. Saints, MK. MK with 2 spots. Saints will be in twice. That's going to be the same for the jersey version. Then we got Cooper Coop, D.D. Westbrook, and Curtis Samuel. Cooper Coop, Rams, A.C. Wade. 1 spot, Rams being once, and Westbrook, Jaguars. There's Bill. 1 spot for the Jaguars. And Curtis Samuel, Panthers. It's Fusion. 17, 1 spot. Panthers being there 1 time. Alright, and the last one I gotta set up is the quad. Got Dalvin in there for the Vikings. That's TKD. 1 spot. Vikings. Christian McCaffrey. It's again, it's Fusion. 1 spot. Jags in the house. Once again. Bill, 1. And last one, Saints. Saints owner had 2 spots in the break. All right, here we go. 4 randoms, 4 times like we did for your teams. First to the random will be the dual patch, 10 of 25, R. Joshua Dobbs and Alvin Kamara. All right, based on spots purchased, we had the Steelers in once and Saints owner with 2 spots. 4 times in the random. Good luck. Top name after 4, we'll get the card 4 times like we did for your teams. 2, 3, and the 4th final time, we got Sites in dual rookie patch. Alright, next card is a triple Cooper Coop, D.D. Westbrook, and Curtis Samuel, 11 of 99. And based on spots purchase, we have
Each team with one spot in the random. One spot each. One, two, three, and the fourth final time going to the Panthers in the triple jersey. All right, next up, we got the same random that we just did before, but this is the non-patch version, just dual jersey. $64.99, Joshua Dobbs and Alvin Kamara. All right, same teams. Steelers once, Saints twice, four times. One, two, three, and oh. Saints getting both of them. Congrats, Saints. All right, and the last random is the quad. Dalvin Cook, Christian McCaffrey, Leonard Fournette, and Alvin Kamara. Vikings, Panthers, Jaguars, Saints. Numbered 14 of 99. 14 of 99 based on spots purchased. We got Vikings owner once, Panthers owner with one spot, Jaguars owner one spot, and Saints owner with two. All right, here we go. Four times, one, two, three, and the fourth final time, pulling in the sky. Saints crushing the randoms. One, three of the four randoms. New Orleans. All right, that was our random teams at number three case break of 2017 Immaculate Collegiate Football. Thank you for watching and joining, guys. Appreciate it as always. Just catch you guys later. Peace, everybody. All right, that'll do it here for me. And Doug and Dan back at headquarters in California. We have a full schedule for you guys on Wednesday with four new releases. Technically five, right?
No, three, and then the four would be the
Leaf product doesn't come out on Wednesday?
Friday.
Oh, it comes out Friday? All right, four new releases. That's two baseball products, Topps Clearly Authentic, and also Immaculate Baseball. And then we got a brand new Noir Basketball, 16-17. As well as the hockey. I don't know what's that hockey product called. Comes on Wednesday, though. All right. Check back tomorrow. James from Mojo On Demand will be live tomorrow, and I'll probably put up a few breaks for tomorrow night as well. Good night, everybody.